shit.
Jesus. Hey.
Hi.
Hi. Thanks so much for coming. That's really cool of you.
Of course. Thanks for inviting me. It'll be nice to have a lunch buddy.
Yeah, no, it's crazy we have the same lunch break.
Yeah, totally.
I just rolled a cigarette, actually, if you want to smoke.
Oh, I don't smoke. Sorry.
Wait, really? Well, Jane said you did.
That's weird. Yeah, no, I definitely don't smoke. Never have.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Put this away then.
Oh.
Sorry, I'm just gonna.
Yeah.
Watch your leg.
You're not gonna eat anything or?
No. I had a big breakfast. Lots of oatmeal.
Huh? What are you...
You know, I've never really done it before.
What?
I've never smoked a cigarette before. I was kind of hoping you would show me how.
Show you how?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I don't smoke, so...
I even rolled it too, because I've heard it's better that way, you know. I thought that you'd prefer that because you smoke, but you don't, so that's, you know, that's all right. You know, that's, I mean, probably a good thing too, not going back to work and smelling like that, you know. What would the boss say? Like, oh, you guys smell Jerry today? Like, what a dick.
Yeah. I mean, Garrett smokes on his breaks, I think, and no one seems to mind, so.
Garrett yeah. Smokes?
Yeah.
Didn't really strike me as the type. Huh. Do you know when he takes his lunch break?
No.